Training overview. The objective of this training is to equip technical staff with the skill to plan and set up an IP surveillance system with D-Link Auto Surveillance VLAN solution, and to show the audiences how to deploy the solution in different business usage scenarios. During this training, you will learn what Auto Surveillance VLAN is and how it works. And we will show you how to set up in 4 usage scenarios ranging from small one-layer network to complex routing network and all scenario configurations, including Usage Scenario 1 is a single-layer network with IP surveillance solution as a generic setup. It's a right fit for small-size offices or branch offices with minimal surveillance requirements. Usage Scenario 2 is a two-layer network with unmanaged switches at the access layer to connect more users and network cameras. This setup is suitable for small to medium-sized offices with limited budgets. Usage Scenario 3 is a two-layer network with the Layer 2 switch as core and the Smart 3 switch at the access layer. It is suitable for medium-sized businesses or medium to large branch offices with many users and surveillance devices. Usage Scenario 4 is a two-layer network with the Layer 3 switches as core and Smart 3 switches as access layer switches. It is a typical enterprise setup with VLANs and routed network. Let's take a look at the advantages of the Auto Surveillance VLAN solution before starting the in-depth solution configurations. D-Link Auto Surveillance VLAN is a switch technology with which customers can deploy IP surveillance solutions easily and automatically in a hybrid network, where office computers and network cameras coexist in the common network infrastructure. D-Link Smart 3 switches have been designed to detect D-Link IP surveillance solution components, including cameras and the D-Link NVR with the D-Link Organizational Unique Identifier, OUI. As for non-D-Link IP cameras and the VMS client, by having their MAC addresses added to the switch, they can then be automatically detected. D-Link Smart 3 switches can then have Auto Surveillance VLAN packets priority set as high as the traffic is transmitted over the network, so IP surveillance traffic is preferred over other non-prioritized network traffic. After understanding the operation of the Auto Surveillance VLAN, let's go in depth for usage scenario deployment and configurations.